no heed to the wrinkles of my skin, the hair that grows silvery, or my trembling legs. Our pact has yet to be concluded, as has your arduous enterprise. Penitent one, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it. I feel fortunate to partake in this victory. Before I depart, I want these words to accompany you, so that you remember our pact. Penitent one in silence, now resume your journey.
In the name of the Great Ordeal, and the Sons of the Miracle, may the gold in my visage melt and erase the contrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Allowed to meet the visage of contrition, penitent one in silence. After bowing before the holy custodian visages, the door at the end of the Bridge of Calvary has been opened. Traverse now its threshold under the strict eye of His Holiness. We penitents carry such guilt that perhaps the affliction is giving us a second breath. But be wary. Amongst prayers, it might silently come creeping to us one day. Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one.
Take the next of my deep pains.
With this veil, I cover my face in mourning for the dead love for my betrothed.